It's a welterweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and Bruce Lee. Bruce Lee, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
This guy has world-class choking techniques in all varieties, be it guillotine, choke, rear naked, darce, anaconda. If this guy gets a hold of your neck, you've got problems.
Bruce Lee enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Dublin, Ireland, the Notorious One, Conor McGregor, the first ever two-weight champion back in his home country. He is as precise as any striker in the octagon today. And the national amateur boxing champion lacks no confidence as he enters the octagon again tonight.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
Conor McGregor enters the octagon, ready to go to battle at 170 pounds. For this welterweight fight, Lee is 4 years his elder. McGregor is 2 inches taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, it's time! Five rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first,
this man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 162 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 19 wins, 2 losses.
He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
All right, I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go.
Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor. A powerful kick.
Oh!
Vicious combinations.
He caught him with the head kick.
Oh! What an exchange! Oh!
He lands a head kick. Man, he just missed.
Oh, head kick!
Wow! This could be it right here.
Left hand. There it is. Oh, look at that. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh, head kick.
Big shot.
There it is. Got the takedown.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Oh, vicious knee to the body. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here. Oh, head kick. High kick.
He hurt him.
He is in big trouble here.
Hard left hand.
Oh,
big shot
hurt.
To the head. He's stunned. He's in trouble. Look at this. Takedown. He's got the hooks.
Great transition to top position.
I need you to move. Scramble.
And back up again.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Did damage.
Big straight punch.
Wow!
Oh, man, that is rough. Oh!
Vicious combination.
Head kick! Vicious shot to the body.
Huge
kick to the head. He is stunned.
Wow!
Wow!
What a huge right hand. It is all over.
Tremendous hook. Landed flush for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Check it out here. Right on the button.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop for this contest at 3:02 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Bruce Lee, victorious with the knockout.